out tonight to support the Ridgevue Choir Department. If you can, please silence your cell phones so everybody can enjoy the concert. I'm Logan Boothley, and this is our Treble Choir. Our first song is based on a poem by Edgar Allan Poe. It tells the story of this man who goes on this crazy journey looking for treasure, looking for a place called Eldorado. Throughout his journey, he encounters various speed bumps along the way, one of them being old age. But once he's almost given up, he begins to fully understand how to find this special place. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Eldorado.
Thank you.
and as she was leaving Auschwitz, Germany, she began to wonder what this little girl would have liked to do with her life if she was allowed to live it. This piece is a beautiful with a deep meaning. The Holocaust was a very wrong thing that should have never happened. Hearts go out to everyone who had lost their lives in the Holocaust. I hope you enjoy this little piece.